Just be who you are, man. Just know who the hell you are, and then it'll be cool. Like all these fucking midget reality shows. You guys watch the midget reality shows? Yeah. That's why people don't know about midgets, because they watch all these midget reality shows. There's so many of them, too. People walk up to me all the time, "Oh my God, Brad, you're a dwarf. You must love the show Little People, Big World." Why do they do that to me? Does that happen to other groups? Are other races treated like that? Do people actually walk up to black people like, "Oh my God, you're black. I love BET." Or do people ever take it one step further, like walk up to an Asian guy like, "Oh, you're an Asian guy. I too can't satisfy a woman." Does that happen? That's all I'm saying. Now, there's four midget reality shows. Four of them. Two of them I like, two of them I hate. The ones I like, first one is Little People, Big World. I actually do like that show. Then you have a show called The Littlest Couple. I like that show because the chick's hot. I want to hit that. Yeah. Then you have these two stupid-ass shows. The first one is this show on Animal Planet. It's called Pit Boss. Now, some of you guys know it. For those of you who don't, Pit Boss is a show where they send four midgets into the ghetto and they rescue pit bulls. Oh, I'm sure nothing can go wrong there. Listen, I'm not rescuing a pit bull. I don't care how much fucking money they pay me. I'm not rescuing a pit bull. I saw The Crocodile Hunter. I know how this story's gonna end. I'm not rescuing a pit bull. Why do the midgets have to rescue the pit bulls? You guys can't rescue the pit bulls? You have to send the chew toy to take out the dog? Are you serious? I'm not rescuing a pit bull because pit bulls eat midgets. I'm not doing it. I'm not trying to save that which is trying to kill me. Other races are not this dumb. Other races don't try to save something that's trying to kill them. You don't see blacks and Mexicans trying to save the cops. Stupid. Stop. And that's not even the worst show. The worst show on television is this show on the Learning Channel. It comes on after The Littlest Couple. You're gonna think I'm lying when I say the name of the show. I'm not lying. The name of the show is actually called The Little Chocolatiers. Guess what it's about? Midgets who make chocolate. Are you fucking kidding me? That's a show! That is a real show! Midgets making chocolate! That's my stereotype! That's my stereotype! My stereotype for my people is that we make chocolate, they made a fucking show about it! What's next? A show about Mexicans who make coffee and they call that the brown beaners? How about that? Stupid! Listen, and if you're a midget and you make chocolate, whatever, I get it, it's a job. Just understand that there's a certain stigma that comes with that job. That stigma was set 35 years ago in a badass movie called Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. That was a badass movie, because those were badass midgets. This pathetic little midget, he comes forward, "And now we're gonna add the sugar to our freshly made chocolatey concoction." Shut the fuck up, midget. No, you're a midget and you make chocolate. You better dance, that's what you gotta do. Oh yeah, you gotta go all out. You gotta have the green hair, orange face, walk towards the camera. Oompa, loompa, doopa-dee-doo.